Abracadabra. Et voici juste pour vous le Wavecast épisode 22. Et c'est juste du pur plaisir. Just another groove.
Didier Sinclair.
la vie, c'est la wave. Pour tout savoir sur elle, rendez-vous sur le didiersinclair.com. Vous la croiserez certainement du côté du forum.
for this, you'll need a that's an 808 clap, and also a bit of that's a dry snare. Then you also need some that's a 909 clap snare, and then of course some that's a kick, and then that's some bass, and some for good measure, that's the synths. Now I'm going to add in one by one in order. Let's see if it works, shall we? Definitely got rhythm. Fantastic. Now I'm going to add the fantastic. The electro. And no great course would be complete without a bit of a shuffle. So for this we're going to use some household white noise. You can get this from your TV. I got mine from Synthes. Now you'll have to make sure you've filled out some of the little frequencies, otherwise your white noise will sound very much like this does. Just you don't want that. You want a much more tinny sound with a bit of rhythm to it. So let's see if we can use it. Let's see if we filter it out. Perfect.
Absolutely perfect.
Who'd have thought, eh? Now, let's give this a bit and see if it's got any rhythm.
Tendance, le shop en ligne de Didier Sinclair. Rendez-vous sur exclusive-wave.com. jusqu'au bout de ce Wavecast épisode 22. C'est terminé, mais rendez-vous très vite pour de prochaines aventures.